them bones, them bones, them dancing bones, them bones, them bones, them dancing bones, them bones, them bones, them dancing bones. Now shake them scantum bones. Leg bones connected to the knee bone. The knee bones connected to the thigh bone. The thigh bones connected to the hip bone. Now shake them skeleton bones. Them bones, them bones, them dancing bones, them bones, them bones, them dancing bones, them bones, them bones, them dancing bones. Now shake them skeleton bones. The hip bones connected to the backbone. The backbone's connected to the neck bone. The neck bone's connected to the head bone. Now shake them skeleton bones. Them bones, them bones, gonna walk around. Them bones, them bones, gonna walk around. Them bones, them bones, gonna walk around. Now shake them skeleton bones.
In the past, I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays, I've mended all my ways. Repented, seen the light, and made a switch. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And here lately, please don't laugh, I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed.
Poor, unfortunate souls in pain, in need.
There's one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl. And do I help them? Yes, indeed.
Poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so true.
They come flocking to my cauldron crying spells. Ursula, please, and I help them. Yes, I do. Now it's happened once or twice. Someone couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I had to rake them across the gulf. Yes, I've had the odd complaint, but on the whole, I've been a saint to those poor unfortunate souls.
Poor unfortunate souls in pain.
There's one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl. And do I help them? Yes, indeed.
Poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so true.
They come flocking to my cauldron crying spells. Ursula, please, and I help them. Yes, I do. The men up there don't like a lot of blabber. They think a girl who gossips is a bore. Yes, on land is much preferred for ladies not to say a word. And after all, dear, what is idle prattle for? They're not all that impressed with conversation. True gentlemen avoid it when they can. But they dote and swoon and fawn on a lady who's withdrawn. It's she who holds her tongue with
come on now. Poor unfortunate soul,
go ahead, make your choice. I'm a very busy woman and I haven't got all day. It won't cost much, test your voice. The toll. Take a gulp and take a breath and go ahead and come on.
Poor unfortunate souls in pain, in need.
There's one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl. And do I help them? Yes, indeed.
Poor unfortunate souls in pain, in need.
They come flocking to my cauldron crying spells. Ursula, please, and I help them. Yes, yes I do.
Me to do something I really don't want to do.